right on the banks of the mighty Mississippi. We're in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. This one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick, and they'll be returning this one. Number one takes it at the four. They'll take over at the 20. These fans are showing you why teams hate to come here, folks. Number 29 picks it off. Boy, the defense put the pressure on and forced the bad throw.
You've got that one right. Anytime he pitches, one of those big guys looking to knock his head off, his brain is telling him one thing. Just throw it.
Well, he did, Lee. He did throw it, but he's got to throw it away, not to the other team.
And they'll look to capitalize on the good field position here. The Tigers go with the I formation. Up the middle, heads a tackler, brought down. That's a 7-yard gain. It's second down and three to go. Ball on the 28. Away, bring in the nickel package. Over the middle. Complete tackle. How do you like that pass, Lee?
I don't know about the pass, but the result, the first down, that's what I like.
First and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. Number 25 lines up in the deep back, I formation. On the ground with the tailback. And down he goes. 3 yards there on the play. It's second down and seven to go. Ball on the 19. This offense has a great scoring opportunity right now. Let's see if they can make the most of it. They're going to pitch it. Great one. And he's taken down. A pickup of five. Third and two coming up here. Ball on the 14. They come out in a goal line set. He'll get it again. He's hit and got away. And they got him for a loss.
Now that's what I'd love to see. A linebacker who plays downhill against a run. That guy knows exactly what the heck is going on out there.
They'll try to make this a field goal game. The kick is up. And it's through the upright. So we take a moment to check out the Pontiac Drive summary. It looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it. Number 13 has it at the 5. Nothing much on the return there.
Not much is right. The coverage was all over him.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 17. Throw on first down, throws, and he can't make the catch. That looked like a pretty good pass.
Yeah, it was, and it was a catchable ball going right at him. He just didn't catch it.
So it's second and 10, ball on the 17-yard line. The green wave. Line up with three wide. Brought down. The quarterback keeps it and gets 5 yards.
5 yard gain on the play.
Third and five. Ball on the 22 yard line. Number six comes to the line with three wide. Setting up the play action. He's going left. He's into the open field. Tackle. Wow, how about that third down conversion?
Boy, what a play here, guys. I'm really impressed with the poise of this young quarterback. He was very cool and collected out there on that third and long play.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. On the ground with a tailback. Nothing going on that one. Second and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. They'll work from the shotgun. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. He's got to throw it in a hurry. His receiver has it. They'll bring him down. Good yardage there. That'll move the sticks.
Nice time to call a pass here. It looked like the defense might have been looking run.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Number six has four receivers lined up here. Across the middle, and it's caught. And they make the stop. First down, what a pass.
Boy, that was a big-time throw by the quarterback. He did a good job of taking what the defense gives him.
First and 10. This is the seventh play of this drive. LSU puts six DBs on the field to counter this five receiver look. Looks. Here they come. Across the middle. The ball is tipped. Incomplete. Coach, you made a nice defensive play there.
He sure did. He just stuck his hand out.